Categorize a single hidden file. The first thing you have to do is show hidden files. To do this, on the Tools menu, click Site Settings. Click the Advanced tab, and then select the Show Hidden Files and Folders checkbox. To categorize a single hidden file, do the following. On the View menu, point to Reports, point to Workflow, and then click Categories. Right-click the file, and then click Properties on the shortcut menu. Click the Work Group tab. In the Available Categories box, select the checkboxes for the categories that apply to the file.